green. Bright green.
So I'm taking some green pastels that I have, chalk, and grinding it with my mandrel bit into a jar. And then I'm gonna add on top of it some clear acrylic and mix it together to make my color.
It was so clear. So just give me a secret clear powder. Getting kind of low. Need more. I do about a 1-to-1 ratio. Like volume goes. Some of the other red, I made blue, pink, light blue, a bunch of different colors. This one I just used the whole chalk stick. Maybe I can get a more of a steady color. It's not so marbly. Dark. Maybe add a little bit more clear. Burger's done? Sweet, thanks. Right there.
It was kind of dark, so I wanted a lighter color, so I'm adding some white chalk to see if I can't lighten up a little bit.
Watching the best bits of acrylic and chalk absorb the monomer. It's so satisfying. There was a little hunk of chalk right here that I didn't blend down. You take your drill and like immerse it into the jar and mix it better. I did it one time and I put the electric file all the way in and the chalk got in the shaft and I almost broke it, so I don't like to do that. Probably if I stick it where it's longer, like that, probably better. Basically, I can just bring it in there and not get the actual drill mechanism in the powder. It's probably better. I like the color, a bright green. Thank you.
this was the color I made before. It's kind of like a peachy color, but I didn't really like the way it was laying down. It got kind of marbly and chunky, and like the pigment wasn't mixing with the clear acrylic and making it kind of speckly. So I was trying to like mix it back up and see if I couldn't fix it. So I have some more of a gold tone sparkles that I was putting down here, and I also have some silver toned sparkles that I'm going to use as well, trying to mix together different colors to see how it lays down for the set.
Better. little bit hard to work on this fake hand because the nails aren't like real nails, but I suppose tips aren't real either, but just different. Thank you. play around on a plastic can because I don't know, anybody'd be disappointed. Especially me. Haha. So much better.
Sorry, I got a little off center on the camera here. And I'm adding white to this nail. I made like a V shape with the peach color. And I'm adding white around the edges. You saw earlier I was filing it to crisp up that V-shaped line, and then I'm adding white into the space around that to the tip, and it's gonna look like a French manicure, French tip.
Playing around.
So the nail that I had the sparkles on, I'm just going to cap with clear to actually build the nail. And I didn't put any color down before I put the sparkles down, so like the natural color of these tips or nails or fake nails are like a beige color, which I don't particularly care for, but I think normally I would probably put down maybe just a small thin layer of pink or maybe another color, whatever we choose.
Big brush. Even though it's messed up. I have this big brush that's all crusty. I don't know what I did to it. Obviously I didn't clean it off good. Or it's just a crappy brush. Short handle too, but I don't really like it. coat on this one just because I'm playing around, so it doesn't really matter. I get this all over the place. Really, I just want to see what these colors look like. Flowers, but I'm not very good at them yet, so keep trying. Stupid fake fingernails don't lay right. Designs. Let's see. Bright. Alright, let's see. Spill the mama. I don't know if I can save this or not. I'll try. Okay, I just want to put a little. Like, center of the flower. I'm just going to do it on this nail. Gonna stick a little close here. Crystal. regular nail polish. So I'll probably dry too fast. Just want to see the color. Kind of pretty. Look at that. I gotta work on the flower. I need somebody with like really long nails so I can practice. Oh, that was fun.